news helicopter hit its rotor on a building.